Welcome to this week's JVA Coach to Coach Video of the Week, brought to you by Netlink Sports, the preferred court provider of the JVA.
All right, we're going to do the crazy communication drill. A reminder with this, it's 4-on-4. The back row must pass the ball and set the ball. The front row is tipping the ball over. After you set and tip, those two people will leave. The passer will then become the other front row player. The other front row player, however, has to switch sides. So if they were the outside, they have to become the right side as the setter and the tipper then leave. Keeping it going, our goal is to get 5 continuous. Okay? Otherwise, that's it.